In this step, we're going to cut the back of the bat house to 13 inches wide. If you've noticed, I have reinstalled the rip fence. Once again, we must measure from the blade over to the rip fence, 13 inches, and then cut this back. That is how you cut the back of the bat house.